Three and three.
I see that.
So this one is grass, green grass. That's the irrigation system. You see the irrigation system up there? That was already grass as well. This one ahead of that. This one, that one 2 weeks behind.
In these fields, like
then I'm
the ashrew.
We want to do ashrew in front.
So one of the seven is ashrew.
We want to do one of the seven in ashrew. Right?
Yeah, that's awesome. Where the beet sucker go?
We want to put them there.
So we're here with our Minister of Sport, the Honourable Darryl Smith. Minister, today you held some discussions with the TTFA on the way forward for football at the Home of Football as well as the CONCACAF Championships. Tell us about how things went.
Well, first of all, I'm very proud and congratulations to TTFA. Happy New Year and all the best for 2018. It's fantastic to see from paper to reality. We did a walkthrough today with Sportt Company and the ministry where we visited a number of the sites where work has started. Seeing the fields are up, looking at finalizing where some of the Sportt Hall and the entertainment center and so on is going. So work is well on its way and I'm excited and happy for that aspect of it. But more importantly as well, this next week Thursday, I'm hoping the whole of Trinidad and Tobago come out and support our Lady Warriors who will be doing battle with the under 20 CONCACAF women's tournament. We're hoping that they get a spot in the top three so they could go for the first time and make history where we have a women's national team qualifying for a World Cup. I think we have very good chances and they're just doing some sprucing up at the facility here now. The field looks immaculate and I'm hoping that corporate trainer comes on board as well, but at the price of $40 for double headers for that period of time, I think Trinidad and Tobago needs that 12th man and I hope that we get that support.
Generally, what is your feeling following these discussions today in terms of, you know, everything that is happening here on site in terms of the establishment of the training centre and the Home of Football itself?
Yeah, very, very optimistic. We're finalising with FINA and UCI to have these two centres which are the neighbours to be World Development Centres. And what I'm very proud with TTFA is, and this Home of Football is going to be one of the pure homes of football where it's going to have the four different types of football being played. Not much places in the world have that: beach soccer, futsal, and outdoor football. And of course, they have the gym and the other facilities as well. So we'll have the three areas of football being played. And similar to the cycling velodrome, we have the cycling velodrome. We're talking with BMX now as well to have a BMX site as well, which is going to be one of the few. They're going to have the two types of cycling. So Trinidad and Tobago is pushing forward with Sportt, this whole area. You're going to hear a little bit more about that soon when things move forward with the naming rights and so on, where we're going to be calling this entire area and how we're going to maximize this to be the sporting capital for the region.